Inside of M-Series, if you need to release or clear an individual or all cue lists, you can do that. Here's how to release an individual or all cue lists. First, to release an individual cue list, press and hold the Release Hard button on the consoles, if you have Martin hardware, and then press the top button of the playback control above the playback that you wish to release on your console surface, M-Touch, or M-Play. And then press the key that you want to release. That cue list will then be released. If you're just on the PC, you can also go ahead, double-click on any active cue list, and press the stop key to release it. If you're in the playback buttons window here under the playback workspace, you can also press release here at the top and click on any cue list to then release it. If you want to release all of the cue lists within the console, hold the snap and release keys on your console, M-Touch, or M-Play, and all of the cues will be released.